Here's Karjalainen. Karjalainen on the right side. Into the flame zone. Karjalainen, nice pass to Millen. He shoots. He scores! What a play by Karjalainen to then give it to Millen, who went upstairs. And the Kings lead 4-2.
Knocked down. Picked up by the Kings. Here's Coffey at center. Coffey still with it. Hangs on. Now Coffey across the line. Right side. Cutting in front. Shoots. Score! A delayed penalty was being called. And Paul Coffey went in and scored a beautiful goal. And the Kings lead 2-0. 49 to go. Third period. 1-1 the score. Winnipeg has already won tonight. Vancouver tied tonight. Across the line, Dave Taylor in front, shoots, score! Oh, what a great goal! The Dave Taylor of old right there with a beautiful move right down the slot. Taylor puts the Kings ahead 2-1.